Central hub that brings the Boxler clan together. Here, the walls tell stories in every framed photo and every anchor. It's a place where celebration is shared on the front porch and memories are made around the table. For Nikki, the family cabin is a symbol and a sanctuary, a place to rest and a place to return after a long day out in the woods.
Okay. Moments that can moments and memories they'll never forget. Whether it's breaking your first play or watching your son or daughter shoot their first turkey or deer, it's experiencing these moments with family and friends in the outdoors that explain what it means to live a Chester life.
Okay, just us. Why? Look it.
Is he waving at me?
Yes. Yes.
No, I got a second one in there. No, it's in the fridge. Always make it far lighter.
Already sold the Carvana. Go to Carvana and check your order value today. This segment of Winchester Live is brought to you by... Hopefully it helps pull it off a little quicker, huh? ...life-changing scholarships to families of fallen or disabled military and first responders.
Those ones might be alright.
These?
Yeah. Good thing it fell on the plate, huh?
Pushing 6 years old and approaching 160 inches. He's not the only shooter in the area. He's the one that suits Paul best.
Napkin. Better than wiping your hand.
Another one?
You want another one? I'm sure.
That's a chance that Paul is going to take. The season is nearly over. Paul's fixation on big
boys overrides all the ways. I'm going to go get your long gun.
What's long and hot?
They help you get out of
time. Well, can I put my pants? Can I put my pants? More? I just want this one.
Patience pays. Big Nine has entered the game with a clue to his whereabouts over the last
creepy.
Few days. A broken chamber and the demeanor of a battle card.
Wow.
As always, we'll be keeping tally of their season.
golf, betting CRP. They feed out in these fields, and then they come back to bed, in the morning.
Okay, we're sending them an observation spot because of how cold it is. The nice part is we have the wind going off the fields.
Yes. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I do. Oh, I can check it out. Not bad. Let's go, Gad. I wonder who's knocking outside.